one of our customers has come to us and asked us to put together a plan to destroy 200,000 cans of this condensed milk. Viscosity of the condensed milk is a little thicker than we're used to handling. We had to add some water to the condensed milk in order for it to flow. Beyond that, our normal procedures were in place, shredding, separating out the recyclable metal, and it serves the customer. It makes sure that this product doesn't show up in the marketplace again.